Messi. It's Iniesta! And the Chelsea fans cover their eyes in horror. 2 minutes from time, and it's heartbreak at Stamford Bridge. Iniesta rattles one in, and suddenly in the minute and a half that remains, Chelsea find themselves needing another goal.
The back heel. It is now us again. Torres. Now it drops for Fabregas, who looks for Iniesta, who's onside! Spain score! They take advantage of the extra man. They believe they're going to win the World Cup for the very first time. Robin Lefteroux, his misses. And Del Bosque calls for calm.
So Liverpool have got possession. Four added minutes. And Gerrard! Oh!
Working it in. Chance for Götze! Mario Götze scored for Germany! There's the coolest man in Rio. Even the Chancellor's to her feet. A symbolic goal scorer. One of the new batch of brilliant German talent has put them in front in the closing minutes of the World Cup final.